Es to share the moment, I think.
Disfrutar.
What I like from people who I invite to dance is to receive the same what I give. So if it's this connection, it's okay. If it's something I, it's not sharing, real share, it's not work, it doesn't work. I think it's to give and to receive the same way. In that way we can share dance and noise.
That's the term first, the song I'm dancing. I think if I dance with a person, if it's a tanda of Di Sarli with Podestà, Di Sarli Rufino, will attract me the person, embrace me, take care, dance slowly. If I dance in D'Arienzo, will attract me the person is like have fun with me, it's like enjoyment. Really, it's not only one thing. Depending a lot, the music is in and this is like it will have different feeling depending the music.
First, oh, I'm woman. Then never I invite one person to dance. But yes, I have the possibility to say no. Yeah. In my case, never I say no, because in my times, yes, when I begin it, my teachers tell me always that it was my obligation to say yes. If I don't want to dance, I need to go to my room. Of course, I have my men that like more or not like me. In general, I like the men that has very nice embrace. It doesn't matter if it's creative or make too much steps, or I need to feel good in embrace. This is for me the more important.
When I ask for a dance in a new milonga, because when I go to the La Viruta, for example, I know everybody, normally I know the most people there are. I try to find my friends to dance because we know, and I know if D'Arienzo I dance with she, if it's Di Sarli I dance with she, and it's different. But when I go in a new milonga and I don't know the people there, I choose my partner for the shoes. I think in the shoes, I
didn't know now this.
Yeah, because when you see the shoes in the lady, yeah, you see if she's a dancer or not. Yeah, you need to know, for example, if the women have the inside part here, yeah, if you see Alejandra here, it's more, como si, gastado, yeah, than this part. Why? For the position of the feet. Yeah, always.
In my case, both. Then I'm not your preferred.
Yes. Normally, it's the position of the feet and the shoes and how she. Obviously, sometimes you choose someone for the shoes, and now everybody buy coming for. But normally, if you see the shoes, you choose well. And for the men too, if you see a man with shoes combinated and very shiny in a milonga, this man don't dance very well. Normally,
Chicho.
Yeah. normally, I said.